Hi, today we review the functionality of advanced codator. Here my core concept is in this video tutorial I am going to explain how you can use advanced code editor for downloading a WordPress plugin code. Sometimes it may happen that you may want to activate some plugins in your WordPress blog, but unfortunately the plugin may not be available in the market. But fortunately, previously you may have activated the plugin somewhere in your previous blogs, previous WordPress blogs, but you have the plugin code, but the situation here is how you can take the backup of the plugin and export and import the plugin to your another blog. So in this case you can take the help of advanced code editor. Advanced code editor is the perfect plugin to import the whole code of a WordPress plugin from your WordPress dashboard. See, here I have downloaded this advanced code editor, and now I am activating the plugin, and I will show you how this looks like, how the editor looks like before activating this plugin. I'm deactivating the advanced code editor. Here this is the plugin editor. Here we can see it. Can see the look and feel of the plugin. Now here I want to download SEO Smart Links plugin. So from the drop down I have selected this plugin from editor, from plugin editor, but here I am not able to see any download button. So for this, just click come back and activate this advanced code editor. Now refresh the plugin editor from your dashboard. Now we can see the download button here. Just here I want to download SEO Smart Link, so select the SEO Smart Link and click on select. Here we can see the title SEO Smart Links. Now click download this, or download the whole code. It is downloaded. Now come to your new blog, click on plugins and click on add new. Now click on upload plugin, browse, navigate to the plugin downloaded location, select the plugin, now click install. Now click on activate plugin. That's it, we have done it. Thanks for watching. Bye.